What's up, guys? Your boy TJ back again with a Pokemon Showdown session 15. And I have to use my other account because every time they sign out, I'm not able to, you know, for some reason won't let me use my name again. So I have to. Good thing I made another account with another name. And the reason why I really have a Lumbear is because of Thrash. He could switch out, but you know, Lumbear will get confused. Lumbear will prevent that confusion. But you know, if I don't never use it, thank you. Confusion. Hit you with a close combat. And almost take you out. Got that E-Speed though, because E-Speed has a higher priority than Sucker Punch. Okay, little glide score. You know what, I'm going to do this E-Speed. You gotta know that was going to take me out. Now I can go blast doors all the way. Shoot with a nice blizzard. I could go with the style, but I'm going to go with the ice and freaking really got a lot of damage. And I missed! Rock and grass, that is an armor thing anyway. PGR is only used for against Metagross with a little, heat wave. They get a few, then I can't get the confusion. Other than that, I don't think he's not that much useful. Oh man, I should have stick with Hurricane. I need to get it. I need a workup. Because I don't think he can outspeed. I don't think he's going to get outspeed me. Poison's going to get too bad, but now I have to try to go Hurricane now. Oh, now I think that's it. I'm in trouble. I need a computer. I need a computer now. And I miss. Dang it. Rock and grass. Fire is not going to be my method. Water. I need physical move though, but I'm put up with this light screen. He's just gonna poison. So I don't think this, all that I can do is probably get a pair of paralysis off. Thank you. He's already slow, but at least he's not gonna get it. Why did I do that? Because there's nothing I really can do. Wait a minute, I could be wrong. Maybe Needle King could do something. I miss Ice Beam. I miss Booster, but I wonder if it is too effective. Oh, it is, but it's too late now. Because his special defense is way, way too high. He's not switching out, obviously, because he lose all those boosts. Iron Tail and Fire Slash, y'all know. Oh, Iron Tail! I think Iron Tail is on me. And I missed! Come on, land. Yeah, Steel was his weakness, but it's too late. It's way too late. Oh man, that's it. That is it. There's nothing I can do because my guys are all special hitters. Oh god, I told you. Ice is strong, but it's nothing I can do. So it's ice and steel. There's nothing I can do. But I'm gonna play it. I'm not gonna quit, though. I'm gonna play it to the end, but it's already over. Once he was able to get those amnesias off, that set him up. I should have brought out Raichu before he was doing that. And hoping that it would hit. Other than that, wasn't okay. Heal King, and all up to you, man. He knows not to switch out, obviously. Times 4 special defense. It's nothing that moves crazy. Has too much defense.
What the? What the max skills occurred able to crit and super effective. I mean, I knew it was super effective, but that was weird. Ice Beam is special defense. Ice Beam is special. That was a super Z. That confused me. All the strong. That was a strong behind hit. But I think we still won though. He still won, but I mean, what if I would've won? What if I would've came back and won? That was pretty cool though. But you guys already know what to do. Like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later. Deuces.